Yeah, finally did it. I found it. Look how much. I have, if I cut out a bunch of footage, that is why. This took me, 20 minutes? Not 20, maybe I think 10 or 15. Just to get to this point. But we got a shield now. I found a shield. We still have our camera, too. So, this must be the... Whoa! What the crap? What's up, heroes? I'm ArisingHero, and guys, welcome back to Dungeon Souls, to Delver! Wow, I was about to say Dungeon Souls. But yes, guys, we are back again in another game I haven't played in a long time. This is the newest update. I have no idea what's in now. This already looks different, so... Guys, they did a lot of changes just from the title, it looks like. So, I'm coming in here blind, guys, of what's new. You know what? Actually, will this quit the game? No, it won't. Okay, cool. Actually, let me do this. I'm gonna quit. Not quit. Erase. Where is that clear? Start from the true beginning with nothing. Just in case if, like, the item stuff changed. Okay, guys, here we go. We really started out with new stuff. Whoa. Whoa. This is gonna be so much creepier because I have my headphones on. Whoa. Well, we already know about all the journals. I do know candles are kind of important. Wait, I think you could dual wield, right? I remember you could dual wield, isn't it? You do. And then, yeah, dual wielding. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Says nothing's there. Shop. Yeah, because I restarted. Okay. What was that? A jewel dagger of ice. So there are elemental weapons. I don't think there used to be elemental stuff. Okay. Let's just head straight to the dungeon, guys. Whoa. It's so creepy. Ho ho. It's so creepy because the bass is so strong. Let's go. New music. Ooh. Hey. New music, guys. You guys recognize this music? It sounds new to me. We need a new weapon. Wow, this music is actually good. Let's do it. This music though, oh my god, this sounds good! You guys hear that? Look at these beats! Oh snap, oh god, kill him. Get out of here. Oh yeah! Oh yeah. Attack. What's that? The crap? Oh! Wait, did I pick it up? Did I figure it out? Okay, we came from that way. Oh! Guys, you hear this? This music! Oh, snap. Guys, this is sick. passage. He's like, no. Oh.
You're dead.
Oh! No, bro. I died! Really? That quick? Okay, it's tough. It is tougher. Okay, then. Don't worry. We go back in the dungeon. We gonna do this. Now, we were in there for 4 minutes. That is how quick we died. I want a sword, though. Yeah, that music, though. Whoa! I got you, girl. What's up? Ooh, lava! Oh, snap. This one's kind of legit. Oh, scroll. Ice one. Definitely creepy, guys. Definitely creepy. Oh, armor. Oh, this is where we leave. Wow. This one. Oh, we definitely need camera. Here we go. Can't wait till we get a lantern. Go the other way? I feel like we should. Should we? Yeah, let's just go back. What's the harm? Exploring a little bit. I think it was this one. Yeah, here. Okay, definitely creepy. Magic, agility, defense. I'd rather get agility, actually. Okay. Yeah, this actually opened up a lot. Oh, I saw a slot.
Hey.
Oh! Steak. I feel like that's a new food. Whoa. Water. Is there something in the water here? I don't see anything in the water. Wow, it feels like Zelda, actually. Okay, let's go there. Oh. So what on the other side of the door? Whoa. Guys, this opened up huge! What the heck? Okay, let's switch out armor. Save. Let's close the door. Oh, we can't. Only wish is that you could scroll. Oh, Zam. Zombie. Oh, snap. So how do... Oh, here we go. Whoa, we're inside. Whoa. Nothing special, though. Wow, she broke the door. Oh! Holy crap. Oh! Whoa! That's a new trap. That's a new trap, guys. That's crazy. Some weapons! Come on, guys! I want some weapons! Ooh! Jeez. Oh, zombie. Okay. Get out of here. Oppo! Nice! I did say I wanted some new weapons. Oh, God. That was an accident. Nice, you dropped an amulet. Okay, let's get this guy. Oh, it's fake! Ooh, that was close. Wow, I love the aesthetics now. Upgrade is now to helm. I hear something. I want a sword though. Ow. Let's heal up for low health. Got it. Oh, extra health. Hey, we'll switch that up. I heard a bat. A sword. Nice. Better skull. Yes, I have seen it. to the next. What? Question mark. What? What is this? Guys, the music stopped. I have no idea what to expect. Guys, is there a boss? Is now every 3 rounds or something? Something crazy like that. Grab that. Okay. Okay. We gotta be careful, guys. I don't know what to expect. All the music stopped. I'm worried. Fire. I hear fire. What the heck? Oh! Crap, that's a drop. Okay. Can't fall off. Guys. Who's that? There's a person with glowing eyes. Are you evil? No! He's a- Oh snap! He's a vendor! Okay. Okay, what the heck was that moving under? Was that his- I hope he's wearing- What is that? Ah! What the? That looks disgusting. Whatever it is, it looks disgusting. Ooh, a force. I'll buy that. Definitely buy the arrows. Is there any other crap around? So wait, is this just a looting place? This is like in between stages. This is really cool. I like it. I really like it. It gives us a grace period just to walk around and test stuff. Okay, so that's where we can leave down there. Is there a lantern? Let's look around for a lantern real quick, because this is where we usually find lanterns. We should get jumping. Wow, it's so creepy and quiet. Holy crap. Oh snap. So there really are only 2 ways. Wow. Wow, okay, this place caught me off guard. This is actually a very cool place. We can now spend our gold. What's this? Cave 1? Oh. I hear the vibration of the cave. Wow. Let's break some stuff. Break everything. Wait, did he drop? Okay, he did. Guys, remember this creepy spiders are here. So we gotta be careful. Oh, a book. 1 gold. I wonder if they're... That'd be cool if they were traders. Like, to trade items instead of gold, too. Oh! It's like the Minecraft spider. Oh, my money. Great money. Let's also not forget we have a bow now. So we don't have to rely on magic anymore. Solely, at least. See, they still have the same creepy layout of the cave. Okay, any new swords? I thought I heard a spider. Maybe I was imagining. Oh, scroll of flame. Nice. What was that? Oh! Oh, I better heal. Got it. Bat. I hate bats in this game. So hard to kill sometimes. Actually, I should've just used my bow. Oh! Whoa. Bats? Whoa, this is really creepy. I heard some sounds. That's a spider. Crap, I knew it! I got scared a little bit too. Wow. You dropped 10 arrows. Where is it at? I heard another spider. Oh, a centipede. These guys are dangerous. They poison you. These guys poison you. Ah, oh, crap. I got poisoned. Yes! That should probably go... Defense or health? Defense or health? That's hard. Not magic. Defense or health. Take your health. Next will be defense. What do books do? Oh wow. Ale is actually restoration. Gotta keep that in mind for this playthrough. Where was that? Where's that coming from? Where's that coming from? This is one. Oh! That's a sick sword. Short sword. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Short sword. That's not me getting hit. Wait, it is? Oh! Never mind. I took him down pretty easy. Okay. Am I supposed to go down here? Yeah. Oh, snap. Short sword and a regular sword. Short sword does better. Wow. That is a first. Wait. Okay, I forgot to look at the map. These caves are very tricky. So wait, where do I go? Oh, I see enemies over here. I guess we go this way. What the heck? Why were you on my head? Okay, go in the lava. Oh no! I threw a weapon away. I smacked it. I thought I might have saw something. Can I get some better leggings? Oh, okay. We bringing out my friend. My friend, the bow and arrow. What the crap? Oh! Got him. Oh, that was an accident. I didn't want to go to cave 2. I wanted to get the loot. Let me go back up. Whoa, the music changed. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, let's go back. Get my arrow. Okay, it's loading. Okay, here we go. This is the weird music place. Oh my sword! That is probably one of the best swords I've gotten in a while. Oh, nice, to give you restoration. They don't give you poison or anything scary. I heard feet. I did hear feet. Oh, snap! Yeah, lights! That's what I'm talking about. We're good. Wish we got a lantern or shield. That music though! Y'all hear that? Wow, it's actually really good. Whoa. Trap. Trap for that. Got you, bro. Got you, bro. Got you, bro. Got you, bro. Got you. Okay, that was actually good. I like the sword. It's a lot better. The fact that this is procedurally generated is why it's so crazy. It's so all over the place. And the maps are like smarter too. They show you a lot better. Oh, spike trap. Got you. Wow. Yeah, guys, we're gonna buy something interesting here this time. We got a lot of money. I heard more feet. Or I think that was a bat. Yep, bat. Tip of my sword. What the heck? Did he teleport? Oh! Too much damage to me. Oh. Okay. Yeah, we go this way. Oh, not off the cliff though. Where do I go exactly? I don't think I remember killing a spider. Oh, my arrow. Wait, I'm traveling back. Sorry. No. Okay, I see. So now it's this way. Oh, okay, I see now. Wait, no. Did I go in a circle? I saw something green on the map. Maybe that's wrong. Yeah, I see it over there. Yeah, I can't move any. Do I need to go back? I think I need to go back. Whoa, almost walked off. Let's hopefully we can find like a path. I'll probably take a cut until I find the others. Oh my god, okay. Yeah guys, look at this, look at the map. We have to go here. We made a wrong turn. We made an alternate turn. Guys, we have finally did it. I found it. Look how much. I have, if I cut out a bunch of footage, that is why. This took me 20 minutes. Not 20, maybe I think 10 or 15. Just to get to this point. But we got a shield now. I found a shield. We still have our camera too. So this must be the... Whoa! What the crap? This is a good place, right? Guys, I'm kind of scared. Guys? What is this? What is this place? What the heck? What the... Guys? Guys, I don't know. Guys, I'm creeped out. What is this? It's like there's a reason why this is here. There's a reason to this. Unless this hasn't been fully implemented. Wait, there's a place here. Okay, guys, I'm scared. Guys, go full screen on this. I'm just creeped out. Whoa. Oh no. I don't like how the horns just busted up when I did that. Stuck? Okay. What? Pictures? What? The necromancer! Is this his crypt? Is this the necromancer's crypt? You guys didn't know the necromancer is the final boss of this game, but what is this? A note. Okay, this looks like an important torn page. Okay, what is this, guys? Everyone get ready. I'm about to read this. Day 133. Effects of the rite were not expected, but interesting nonetheless. Huh? Test experiments? What has the Lich been doing? This is creepy. Okay, guys, y'all getting into it? This is creepy, man! Whoa! Okay, so this, guys, don't worry about this place. It looks like there's no mobs here. Okay. Sewer. Oh! They look sick now! Whoa! I'm scared of what the Lich place looks like now. Because after this is the look. Is that a person? It's like a person to me. This looks a lot better. Lantern, can I pick that up? No, I can't. Wow. They overhauled this, guys. Sewers. You know, I feel sorry for any plumber that has to just clean this crap when all this scary stuff is down here. I feel like when you see human skulls and bones, I feel like that's a red flag. Oh! Oh, he dropped a better shield. That's sick. I think it's better. Oh, no room. Okay, I gotta kill this guy. Why is he hiding? Yeah, I got a ring of speed too. You gotta be careful how all that was going on. This one's 6. That's a jeweled weapon. That's sick. Okay. Oh, that was good. Excellent. Nice. Upgrade. We need better. Wow. 8 to 12. This is 11. Wow, this is technically better. But for a spiked mace, it's good. Let's get our steel sword. This is two-handed. That's the only bad thing. I don't like that. It's two-handed. What was that? Oh, snap! An engraved sword. Yes! We're finally getting to the engraved gear. Great gear. Dark over here, guys. That's 6 to 10. Is this the same thing? Oh, it's actually worse. Who knew? Okay. Oh, yeah, it's Q to actually throw out stuff, by the way, guys. I've actually forgot. Oh, that guy dropped excellent. Oh, why it's actually and it's not. Item. It's too weak. Wait, am I going back? No, I'm not. I'm going forward. Yep, I am. I've been recording for a while, guys. Close to an hour. That's it for you. Dodge that. Good. Oh, yeah. Magic speed. I'm going to say speed. Oh snap, he got a cool helmet. I mean, a cool helmet. Why did I say short? Get out of here! Oh snap. Wow, the game is definitely more interesting, guys. Oh, we've seen that. That was good. Oh, God. We also have a speed 2 one. After we... Yeah, we are really fast. Flyer. Oh, there's a ladder. fall, you can get back up. Oh! Bounce back on this weapon's crazy. Red is usually health, but I'm gonna be good there. Oh. Get out of here! You hear a lot of mob activity. Oh! Actually kind of close. Oh my god, you died! That was so much stuff! Wow. The game is a lot better though. The game is actually really, really good now. A lot better than it used to be. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. That game got pretty mysterious at times. Pretty scary. I hope you guys liked that. Let me know if you want to see me do it again sometime in the next update. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye guys, and don't forget to be a hero.